Dobrý den! Welcome to Prague. My name is Jessica and I'll be your guide for today. Now, we are standing near Novotného Lavka, which is where in the 14th and 15th century, the mills of Prague were located in this area. These buildings behind me over the course of the centuries were burned down but always refurbished, and in 1848, one of them was turned into a bathhouse or spa. Now, it's rumored that it was a spa during the 14th and 15th centuries as well for Charles IV. But we know for a fact that today it is the home of the largest music club in all of Central Europe, Karlovy Lazne, also known as the Five-Story Club. And that's where we're going today. Let's go check it out. Okay, so we're down here at the foot of Karlovy Lazne where they have an info booth. So as you're walking, doing your shopping, checking out the Charles Bridge during the day, you can come down here and get one of these flyers, which will give you a discount on your entrance fee. Very cool. Let's go check it out further. Okay, I'm here with Jana, the manager of Karlovy Lazne. Now, what can you tell us about the developments of the club?
Well, when the owners bought this building, it was in ruins because it was totally devastated during the communist era in Czech Republic, so they had to reconstruct it. The first idea which they had was to make a museum of the Prague's history in here, but the plan fell through, so they decided to make the music club with the concept of five clubs for one price. These emerged to be a best plan, and Karlovy Lazne welcomed its first visitors in December the 1st in 1999.
Okay. And how would you describe the atmosphere of the club?
Well, first of all, I have to say it's really a unique object. The club has five floors and we play a different music style on each of them. Also, the lock of each floor is adapted to its music style. We are opened every day. Only in 2002, when there were floods in Prague, we had to close for 10 days. We played mainstream music, dance music, oldies music, hip-hop and R&B, and chill-out music. Also, the club has the best technical equipment in Europe because there isn't any club where you could find so many special effects in one place. And also, many famous people have visited this club.
Like who? Can you name some of them?
Well, for example, Bruce Willis, Bono Walks from U2, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Black Eyed Peas, and many others.
Okay. I think we should go check it out inside, yeah?
Of course, come in.
Now we are inside Karlovy Lazne, and Jana has given us special access before the club opens so we can see what it's like behind the scenes. We're now on the top floor, which is called the chill-out floor, where you can kind of listen to more mellow music and just relax and hang out with your friends. Let's go inside. Okay, so maybe you've had a long day of sightseeing, walking around on the cobblestones all day. You want to ease into your evening. Start at the top floor, the chill out floor. You can just relax and have a drink. And I see all of these picture frames on the ceiling, and it looks like they're going to have some pretty cool effects later on tonight when they're turned on. So we'll have to come back for that, definitely. Let's go on. So now we're on the fourth floor, which is the hip-hop R&B floor. And Jana, where do the people dance?
Actually, each floor is divided into a bar zone and a dance floor. So if you want, just follow me and I will show you where the dance floor is.
Okay, sounds great. So now we've moved on to a unique part of the club, the dance floor on the hip-hop R&B level. Because as you can see, it used to be a swimming pool back when the building was used as a bathhouse or spa. And Jana, what is this thing above the dance area?
This is one of our special effects, but you will see it in the night.
Can't wait. So we've moved on to the third floor, which is the oldies floor, where you can really get a feel for that retro music if you're kind of craving that atmosphere. And just above me is the all-inclusive VIP area, which we should definitely go check that out, I think. So we're hanging out in the all-inclusive or VIP area. And now the concept of this area is all-inclusive, unlimited consumption, where you basically have access as much as you want to this entire fridge of delicious, delicious treats. Looks pretty great. But make sure you book in advance. If you want to have private party with your friends, it's 1,000 crowns or about 40 euros per person. You have the whole place to yourself. You and your friends have as much as you like. Standing on the floor where the dance music is played. Now, Jana, what is this wall that's behind us right now?
We call it Hall of Fame. And here you can see many of the famous DJs which have played in our club. For example, Bob Sinclair, Sonic, Darude, ACB, Snap, and many others.
Okay. So I'm standing in here and all I see are mirrors everywhere, which I'm guessing is another special effect, which
you will see tonight.
We will see tonight. So now I'm standing in another dance area, which goes back to the spa era because this also used to be a swimming pool. Very cool. Can't wait to see these effects. It's going to be fantastic. Okay, our last stop of the tour is the floor where you listen to mainstream dance music. So there's a dance floor down here, and then if you look behind me, there's a sitting area where you not only have a great view of the Vltava, but you can sit on an original mill wheel and inside an original boiler from when the building was used as a mill. This is another special effect, the fog screen. It's actually how I do my hair every day. Okay, we've moved on to the dance floor area of the oldies floor, and Jana, explain what's going on behind us.
This is our daily ritual, we call it bartender's lineup, and as you can see, our service manager is checking if all the bartenders are here and if they have everything what they will need during the night, and also she reminds them that they have to smile all the time.
It's a lot of bartenders. I feel like I'm in Saturday Night Fever or Tron. So now you've seen the whole tour of behind the scenes of Karlovy Lazne, but we're gonna have to wait and come back later to see all of the people and special effects in this club. Doors open at 9 p.m. I'll see you there. We have waited patiently, but the sun has finally set. It is now nighttime in Prague. We've got the beautiful Prague Castle lit up behind me. As you can see, there's still lots of activity happening on the Charles Bridge. This is the city that truly never sleeps. Looks like it might rain a bit, but we are in luck because we're just 100 meters away from Karlovy Lazne, the largest music club in Central Europe. I think it's time we go inside and check it out. All right, we made it here, the 100 meters. It's about to start raining, and as you can see, there's a lot of people waiting to get into this club. A lot of people. So I wonder if Jana's gonna make us wait in the line. Let's go find out. All right, so at last, we're in front of Karlovy Lazne. As you can see, it's raining on us a bit, and there's quite a long queue to get into the club. So we're gonna go talk to some people in the queue in the rain. Let's go. Hi, do you speak English? You do, yes. Is this your first time in Prague?
Yeah.
Third.
Okay, so do you know anything about this place that you're about to enter right now?
No, I'm just following those guys.
No, that's our first time.
It's your first time, so you don't know anything about it? Yeah. It sounds like they know a bit about it. So how would you like to bypass the queue since you passed our quiz about Karlovy Lazne and get out of the rain and head inside? Yeah?
Fantastic.
We won't argue with that.
Okay, let's all go.
I'm from Austria, okay?
You're from Austria?
Yeah. I'm from Austria.
And is this your first time to Prague?
Yeah, yes, it's our first time in Prague.
Yes.
In Prague is a beautiful discotheque, party, fiesta.
Are you enjoying the club, Karlovy Lazne?
My journey was nah.
I think that means that they're enjoying it. All right, so we're here in the first swimming pool. As you can see, the effects are going. There's tons of people. This is the place to be in Prague.
Hey,
like we've caught back up with the stag party we met downstairs. Oh, they disappeared. Where'd they go? There they are. All right, so you're in now. Yeah. Are you enjoying yourself?
Yeah, it's amazing. Absolutely amazing. Like, just all the different floors. It's just awesome. It's like five clubs in one, so fantastic.
Now, how many floors have you been on since you've been here so far?
About three. So. No.
And you look like you're enjoying yourself. I think that's a yes. All right, cheers. Okay, all right, so are you enjoying Karlovy Vary?
The fun is really good. I'm really
enjoying. The fog feels nice. Is this your first time here?
Yes, for me, yes. For
it's my third time here.
So what would you...
I'm enjoying my time here.
And do you have a... Do you have a favorite floor of the five floors? What's your favorite
floor? The last floor is my favorite.
Yeah. And why?
I don't know. The DJ is the best, so I think it's my favorite. Right.
Thank you. We're upstairs in the VIP all-inclusive area, and these guys rented it out. They're having a nice little private party. How do you enjoy the VIP area?
I saw it at the internet and I like it.
Are you having fun?
Sorry?
Are you having fun?
Yes, of course.
And what's the best part about being up here? This is the best part?
Yes.
Why is that so great?
Look inside.
Oh, we can show it? Yeah. All right, there it is. That's the best part. Okay.
It's a good reason.
It's a good reason. You think so?
You are alone and you can have fun with some friends and you have your own freezer, and so it's very funny.
Right. So we're back inside the magic cube from today with all of the mirrors, and now it's got this amazing laser light show. You can't tell where it begins and where it ends. It's amazing. Is this your first time in Prague?
Yes! Australia is fine.
And are you enjoying it here in the club?
Yeah, it's good. I love Prague.
I love Prague. I love
Prague. Now, what's been your favorite floor so far in Karlovy?
Just ended.
This floor.
Just
two words. Prague.
I could not have summed it up better myself.
Just two words. Karlovy Nasky.
Karlovy Lazne.
Lazne. Yes.
All right. So how can you sum up your experience tonight?
It's just two words. Karlovy Naz.
So is this your first time in Prague?
It's the first time in Prague, but not the last time.
All right.
We love it. We love it.
I love Prague. Woo!
Oh God, Prague!
So is this your first time at Karlovy Lazne?
Yes, so we are here at first time, and we think that this
club is very good. We like it.
Have you been on all of the floors? There's like five different floors.
We were in chill out and dance floor, R&B, everywhere.
And what would you say is the best out of all five floors?
I think maybe dance, but chill out is for relaxing and for smoke cigarettes. It's good.
Yeah, you're having a good time?
Yes, quite good.
All right, that's it. You've seen it from top to bottom, behind the scenes and in the scene. It is good. The word on the street is, if you were in Prague, you should not miss out on Karlovy Lazne.